The bridge is equipped mostly with electrical and electronic equipment, namely radar, ECDIS, gyro, GPS echo sounder, and the AIS. The radar enables the operator to select the desired density of chart information to be shown on the screen. The ECDIS offers a built-in chart manager to display a broad range of vector and electronic short formats. The use of ECDIS will help a great deal in doing away with the chart corrections. Gyro compass is primarily a direct reading compass. The modern gyro compass can be installed as a standalone unit, however together with repeaters and ancillaries, it becomes a single or dual gyro system within a fully integrated bridge system. The global positioning system is a satellite-based radio navigation system. It permits users with suitable receivers to establish the position, speed, and time at sea or in air at any time and in any weather condition. The automatic identification system provides authorities with valuable information about routes, cargo, and the ship itself. The echo sounder is a device that detects objects on the water by means of sonar, that is by using reflected sound waves. All ships are equipped with echo sounders to measure the water depth. The autopilot, once set on a course, maintains it by adjusting the steering automatically.